guys. Sister location, probably the scariest game. And like on Earth, not on Earth, but it's really scary. But let's check it out. As you can see, we have a star. Because I love you guys. Through, I'm gonna do a new game. So here we go. I hate Night 4, it's the worst, but, you know, I've beat this game, well, I haven't beat it, but I've gotten to Night 5 a lot, like, many times.
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. I will be your personal guide to help you get started. I'm a Model 5 of the Handyman's Robotics Repair System, but you can call me Handyman.
Blow up, red button!
Please enter your name as seen above the keypad.
This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
Babooski!
F. E. Freaking.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto correct it for you. One moment. Welcome.
Eggs
Benedict.
Of course. Ah. Time. Let me out! Purple guy! Were you murdered? Or did you murder? Whoosh.
Damn creepy!
Let's get into it.
You can now open the elevator using that bright, red, and obvious button.
Sure.
Let's get to work. Allow me to fill this somewhat frightening style with some light-hearted banter.
Sure!
The success, and even more so the unfortunate closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage was set, no pun intended, for another contender to show. Unlike most entertainment things, our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during the day, and it's your job to get the robots back in proper working order before the following morning. You are now in the primary control module.
Forgot how creepy it is.
To your left. This is the Belmora Gallery party room and dance studio. Let's turn on the light and see if Belmora is on stage.
So.
Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
Not there.
It looks like Belmora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
Yeah, piss her off.
Way to get Belmora back on her stage. Okay.
Let's check the light again.
Wow!
Excellent. Belmora is feeling like her old self again and will be ready to perform again tomorrow. Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy encourages people to play and cheer. Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to. Looks like Funtime Foxy is taking the day off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shock.
Kabooski! Kabooski!
Let's try another controlled shock.
Damn big!
Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order. Great job! In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the circuit gallery control module.
Frickin' no! Finally.
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium. Let's check the light and see what Baby is up to.
That later.
The control shock.
Let's try Baby? Another controlled shock.
Baby?
Let's try another controlled shock.
Oh my god. I think pissing off Baby is the thing that we don't want to do. No, don't do that. Don't give me that crap.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you.
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
For your first night on the job. We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back.
Well.
Using the bed behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Yeah, right. You'll see me again tomorrow. I'ma stay here and look. Baby, baby bitch. Okay, go back again. I don't want to.
Pivotal career choices and self-reflection on
Can I get out now?
We're committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience.
Freaking. One part of that okay, so we're going to have to continue this later because my battery. Sorry, guys, one second.
Using the keypad.